सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू दी चैनल। होप यू आर लर्निंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन। दोस्तों, आज के हमारी वीडियो का टाइटल है सिटी बैंक्स लोगो वाज डिजाइंड इन जस्ट वन मिनट। अगर आप सब भी बिजनेस एंड फाइनेंस में इंटरेस्ट रखते हैं तो जल्दी से हमारी इस वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए और हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूले। तो चलिए फ्रेंड्स, आज के अपनी इस इन्फॉर्मेटिव वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। ईयर 1998 में सिटी बैंक एंड दी ट्रेवलर्स इंश्योरेंस कंपनी मर्ज्ड एंड दे हायर्ड पॉला शेर, हु इज अ फेमस graphic designer, to create a new logo for the combined company. Paula drew the iconic city logo in just few minutes on a napkin and got up to leave. After seeing this attitude of Paula, Citibank team was doubtful, but Paula explained city team that it was not a just few minutes she spent drawing the logo. It was her 34 years of experience in graphic designing. She added that she had seen thousands of logo and knew what worked and what did not. She also developed a deep understanding of typography, color therapy, psychology of visual communication. This logo designed by Paula was a great success and is still used by Citibank today. It is a reminder that the solution that come out in seconds or minutes are result of years of hard work. As racer Usain Bolt said, I trained 4 years to run 9 seconds. To design this logo of Citibank, Paula got a remuneration of $1.5 million in 1998, which is a huge amount according to that time. So guys, if you found this video informative, make sure to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel. And you can check out our second video, which is on topic $1 lakh sneakers.